Scottish dance artist Calvin headed tributes, saying, "Devastating news about Avicii, a beautiful soul, enthusiastic and incredibly talented with so much more to do."
Avicii, real name Tim Bergling, died aged 28, his agent told Swedish publication Dagens Nyheter. "My heart goes out to his family," he added. "God bless you, Tim." Former One Direction star Liam said, "Oh my God, truly devastated for Avicii. Very, very sad news, way too young.
What a talent he was," he continued. "Rest in peace."
Banter aside, nobody can deny what he has accomplished and done for modern dance music, and I'm very proud of him.
We Don't Talk Anymore hitmaker Charlie Puth also shared his shock at the sad news, saying, "Wow, I would like to take a moment to pay tribute to the man who really opened my eyes as to what my productions could one day sound like."
Dutch DJ Danik tweeted, "Just landed in the US and got the news that Avicii died. I hope this isn't real. RIP. Hashtag no words." "Avicii contributed incredible art to this world," said American singer Sabrina Carpenter. "Devastated to hear about this."
Former I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Star and musician Jack Maynard said, "Horrible to hear about Avicii, only 28 years old. Someone who helped shape EDM himself and influenced millions of young people into the genre."
Avicii's press contact confirmed the tragic news, saying, "It is with great sorrow that we must announce that Tim Bergling, known as the artist Avicii, is dead. He was in Muscat, Oman and was found dead during Friday afternoon local time.
The family is crushed and we ask you to show consideration and leave them alone in this difficult time."
No more statements will be made.
Avicii's cause of death is not yet known.
According to Variety, Head had suffered from health problems for several years, including acute pancreatitis. He also had his gallbladder appendix removed in 2014.
The DJ, who was famous for hits including Hey Brother, Wake Me Up, and Levels, retired from live gigging in 2016, citing health reasons.